discussion. Let's head over to Texas now. In Nueces County, there is a nursing staff shortage that is crippling hospitals amid a rise in COVID cases. Bureau Chief Jane Kathleen Gregorio joins us tonight with the details. Kathleen?
Thank you, Anna, and howdy from the Lone Star State. There is a nursing staff shortage here in the Coastal Bend region of Texas, and Nueces County Judge Barbara Canales issued a statement on Monday which reads, "We have an urgent situation in the Coastal Bend. Because of the Delta variant of the coronavirus, we are now in another surge of infections, and our capacity to handle these infections is limited by a shortage of nurses." How bad is it, you might ask? Well, according to Judge Canales, every staffed hospital bed is full. Mm-hmm. All area hospitals are on divert, which means they are unable to accept patients. This includes hospitals in the cities of Corpus Christi, Victoria, Kingsville, Beeville, and all the way to San Antonio. There are many beds available, but not enough nurses to staff them. Judge Canales has reached out to state officials from the Texas Division of Emergency Management and the Department of State Health Services and is in the process of making an official request for assistance. However, it may take some time as help may not readily be available. The shortage of nurses currently stretches across the state and the entire nation. Judge Canales explained that several nurses had left the workforce during the pandemic, some because of the workload, and others as a result of providers going out of business due to the pandemic. She stated, "I would ask that in this time of crisis, all nurses who are able and not currently working, step up and contact our hospitals to help out. We truly need your help. Our community is facing an enormous challenge, and nurses have always risen to the challenge. Any nurses who would like to know how to help can contact the Nueces County Volunteer Helpline at 859-396-8204. In Corpus Christi, Texas, I'm Jane Kathleen Gregorio, Eagle News. We live in interesting times. Back to you, Anna.
Thank you, Kathleen, for that report. That's certainly a concern, right? This is not the time to be, you know, to be have a shortage of nurses. Now, what are some of the, you know, ways that the hospitals there are doing to, you know, to get more nurses?
Well, that's a good question, Anna. One of the major hospital systems here in Corpus Christi, Christa Spahn Hospitals, are conducting open houses and job fairs and offering incentives. For example, Christa Spahn posted on social media that for a limited time, experienced registered nurses in the following positions are eligible for a $20,000 sign-on bonus for a two-year full-time commitment. Roles would include ICU nurses, NICU, med-surg, teleunits, operating room, and more. Some of these positions will be paid $10,000 upfront, $5,000 after 1 year, and another $5,000 at the end of the commitment period. New graduate registered nurses don't qualify for the sign-on. Anna?
I don't know if that's fair, huh? new grads, but $20,000 sign-on bonus. Yes, we are hearing that. A lot of incentives to get more nurses to work in the hospitals, especially.
That's right.
Well, thank you, Jane Kathleen, for that report. And I look forward to having you join us in our roundtable discussion at the end of the show.
Thank you, Anna.
Still to come, updates from California.